I'm Lindsay Mercer. I'm the program director for cardiac sonography here at Jackson College. So a cardiac sonographer is also known as an echocardiographer, kind of a fancy word for a heart picture taker. We look at the heart, we look at the chambers, we look at the vessels, the valves, the blood flow through the heart. A typical workday for a cardiac sonographer, for a full-time cardiac sonographer, would be 40 hours per week. It could be evening shifts, it could be day shifts, working on weekends, working on call. Employment opportunities will be in hospitals, walk-in clinics, physician's offices, and diagnostic medical centers. The career outlook for cardiac sonography is exceptional. The U.S. Department of Labor is predicting a 26% job rate growth in this field, which is much more than most professions. Students that would enjoy this career field are students that have an overall love of biology, science, math, and medical technology. We are looking for students who are good communicators, students who like to analyze, use critical thinking, people who enjoy working in a fast-paced work environment and are able to adapt to stressful situations if needed. This field is very rewarding. Every day you can go to work, you can help people, you can save people's lives, and the people that you're taking care of are truly appreciative. It's nice to go home at night and know that you made a difference in a patient's life.